Yeah, let's go back to the vlog. Welcome to the vlog. How you guys doing, man? How you guys doing? I miss you guys. So much. All right, you guys, man. How you guys doing, man? It's been a lovely day. Okay, it started bad for me. It started a bit moody. I was a bit moody, bro. You know what I'm saying? I've just been feeling quite bad because of some reasons, and I'm gonna tell you guys soon. But first of all, as I always do, as I have to do, you know what I'm saying? I want to ask you guys the solid question that I always ask, baby. Because I gotta ask you guys, because I know you guys want me to ask you. So I will ask a question, okay? I will ask a question. You feel me? How you guys been doing, man? I love you guys so much. I miss you guys so much, man. But hi guys, how you guys doing? How was your day? Okay, how was the day, man? I hope your day went well. I hope you enjoyed, you know what I'm saying? I hope it was really, really, really good day over here. It was a bit sunny. It was a bit hot. Okay, it was a bit hot. No, I won't lie. It was a bit hot, man. But towards the afternoon, towards the evening, it became... Oh my god, why am I talking like a meteorologist? But yeah, I mean, it was a bit cold in the morning when I went to run, but then it became sunny. But I don't care about the weather, what happens, you know what I'm saying? Guys, it's been a crazy day. It started bad for me because I was just feeling bad. I was feeling bad, bro. Like, I was like, it was bad, right? Because basically, now my brother, spoiled my PC. Now I'm saying, he poured milk in it, so the PC were on fire, right? Not on fire, but like it's done, okay? It's done, alright? It's done, it's done, you feel me? And like, I was like, that was the only thing that really enjoyed, like, really made me happy. Now I'm saying, so when he went, bro, it's crazy how things go fast, bro. Like, I'm grateful for every single thing I have, no cap. I'm so grateful, I ain't gonna lie to you guys, bro. I'm so grateful, bro. I'm grateful to have a bed. I'm grateful for every single thing. No. From now, I gotta start being grateful because it's crazy. It's crazy how things can just go fast like this, bro. And I'm saying, I was so pissed at my brother, bro. Like, no cap. I was pissed at him because, like, how did, like, not even me, I eat on my laptop with something that I know it's gonna affect it, right? I eat with, like if I eat a lunch, something like that, with my laptop, bro. I eat something like pasta, something solid, something that I know is not liquid, bro. It's the damn liquid, bro. I say, but it is what it is, bro. Like, it's done. Laptop is in the, is, I don't know what's going on. I don't know if it's going to happen, if it's going to work, something like that. But I took it to the, he took it to the repair people. Now say he took it to repair because I was going to take it, but. Now say, but he took it, obviously, right? So I'm worried now, bro. I miss posting. By the time you guys see this vlog, for sure it has been past some days, but it's okay. Now say it's okay as long as I do every single day. For me, it's no problem, bro. Right? I was so pissed at him, I swear, bro. It was a long time I was pissed at someone like that. It's been a long time, bro. Like, I was so pissed, bro. I hit hard the table because I was like, do you guys know that anger that you have? Well, I don't like getting angry, but I was pissed because this is something that I love, like making videos and stuff like that. I'm posting. That's my everything, bro, right? And like, the way he spoiled the piece, he was so stupid, bro. He was so stupid, I was so pissed because it was stupidly way. You know what I'm saying? If maybe it fell, okay, but. Poured water, like you were eating and you fell on the PC, bro. Come on, man. Come on, we're not kids anymore, bro. Come on, man. Oh my goodness, it was so painful. Like, it was really, really painful. I won't lie to you guys, it was really, really painful, bro. Yeah, it was painful and annoying at the same time, but it is what it is, bro. The laptop is gone, okay, so I don't know. I'm gonna try and fix it. If it fixes, it's okay. You know, I don't know how to say, bro. I don't know. Oh my god. But yeah, guys, bro. Life is good. Okay, life is good. Like, honestly speaking, life is good. Like when you do something that you love, something that you really love, bro, is life is good. Like, your conscience. Like, your conscience feels good. Like, your conscience, when I need, it feels good. Because you are doing something that you love, you know what I'm saying? You found something that you love, so when you do it, it feels so good. And when it's taken away from you, bro, it's hell of painful. Now I understand how people some feel, bro. You know what I'm saying? When you lose something that you love, it's painful. It's painful, Debbie, bro. Nah, man. Like we got today, yesterday, I was just thinking about it. I was just in my feelings because it was hurting me a lot. You know, that, this, guys, I won't lie to you guys. Like even though I love football, you know what I'm saying? Even though I love soccer, football, this one, like, hit me hard. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's what I tell you guys. I found something that I love. You know what I'm saying? And now is I'm in a stage where it's painful to, like, if for example, if my camera falls and breaks, it'll be disastrous. It'll be disastrous. You know what I'm saying? Yes, I can still use my phone, but, you know what I'm saying? These things, it's just an example. Again, an example. But these things, bro, it's painful. It's hell of painful, right? Oh man, come on, boy. Yes, we do it, man. We have to go. We have to make a video, bro. We have to do it, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing it, bro. Guys, man, no, we got some more. I'm gonna go bed now. I'm joking. I'm gonna go watch some movies. Hey, watch some movies, play some games, right? Just is overall, it's been an average day. You know what I'm saying? One of those days, Lucy. Yes, one of those days it's been. But it's okay, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm blessed, I'm still alive, I'm still able to share my vlogs with you guys, you know what I'm saying? And I'm so grateful for you guys to watch it. I'm just grateful, man. You know what I'm saying? I got somewhere 60 goals and happy, guys. I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Dream big, believe, bro. Love you guys, man.